Is Ryan Poles, the Bears GM, willing to be the guy that passed on Caleb Williams?
If he is, it'll be an exclamation point on a long list of reasons why Caleb Williams was born to be a Washington Commander. Cart before the horse. Let's back up. Caleb Williams should be the number one overall pick in this year's NFL draft. But recently, the past month, it feels like for some people, that's become a controversial statement. Caleb's been touted as the best quarterback in college football the past 2 years. Remember last draft season, everyone was saying that Caleb would have been the number one pick in last year's NFL draft. So what happened? Well, the play really didn't dip. And if it did dip a little bit, not in a way that should change your draft evaluation. USC was still top five in passing yards per game. Caleb had 3 games where he was responsible for 5 or more touchdowns. That's 10 in his college career. The only player with more such games in the college football playoff era? Patrick Mahomes. Shout out Danny Parkins for that one. Caleb's still the odds-on favorite to go number one overall, but the sentiment around him going number one has never been lower. Last month, Jaden Daniels won a Heisman while Michael Penix and Jay